Health Committee wants a new CEO recruited at the Kenyatta National Hospital. The committee chair says the new board in place should act swiftly and ensure there is a new CEO, decrying the state of affairs at Kenyatta's, at Kenya's largest referral hospital. She was speaking in Muranga, where a hardy trust Kenya, Dr. Stanley Kamau, called for the reduction of NHIF rates.
Teachers who have been teaching us very well. Tuangushe moja, mbili.
I want to appreciate His Excellency the President for appointing a new board. We as a committee have been waiting for the board. We have an acting CEO. I want to call upon the membership of the board to immediately recruit a new CEO, and a new CEO who is competent. We don't care where the person comes from or the gender, but what we want is the competency. Kenyatta is in a mess, and it's not a secret.
We have been facilitating the registration of NHIF, but one of the biggest challenges we are facing is that NHIF, the 500 shillings is too much for an ordinary Kenyan. It may be very little money, it may sound very little money, but when somebody who earns about 200 shillings per day is asked to pay 500 shillings, it's too much money. So my appeal to the government, if you want to register and to have universal health care in this country, we must register and we must have low figures. We must register people with about maybe 200 shillings or even less, so that each and every person can be able to afford that money.
Now, the minister